What's up guys, Chiggs here from Chiggs Tech Reviews. So today I've got my hands on the Infinix Concept Phone 2021. So this phone, as the name suggests, is still at concept stage, so it's not even officially been named yet. The phone is going to break tradition by offering us the first ever dual color changing smartphone with impressive 160 watt fast charging. Just them two features alone is pretty game changing, but I wonder what else this phone has to offer. So we're just gonna check this phone out together. I've not even opened the box yet, so. Concept Phone 2021. And you've got this big bold text saying now, and you can see it on the front of the box as well. Nothing in there, of course. Here is the phone itself. Wow, it's got a bit of thickness to it, but the design is very interesting. Very interesting design. I'm gonna place it to the side for now, and we see what else we get inside the box. Whoa, check it out, guys. 160 watt ultra flash charge is what they call it. And you have all the protections in place, because 160 watt fast charging is a pretty high current. So you've got a supercharged pump, which helps to avoid overloading and overheating. You have intelligent temperature control, which keeps the smartphone under 40 degrees. And this 160 watt ultra flash charge means you can charge your phone up from 0 to 100 in just 10 minutes. So yeah, I am going to be testing out this technology to see how well it works. You're also getting in the box USB-C to USB-C charging cable. So quick look at the phone itself now. Very, very nice build quality, I have to say. You've got the Now logo printed on the back and a small Infinix on the corner. Interesting camera bump design, triple cameras on the back. So we're looking at a 64 megapixel primary, 8 megapixel ultra wide, and you also have an 8 megapixel periscope telephoto lens, which can achieve up to 60 times digital zoom. And on the front, we're looking at a 32 megapixel camera. And you can see that's a hole punch design in the corner. Now the phone itself is actually 9.7 millimeters in thickness, and it weighs around 205 grams. In my hands, the design and shape is reminding me a lot of the Samsung Galaxy Ultra. So it does feel very premium in the hands. So an absolute gorgeous display, 6.67 inch AMOLED. It's full HD plus resolution, and you can see how beautifully the screen curves to the corners, giving you a complete full screen display with very minimal bezels. Now this smartphone is actually powered by a MediaTek processor. That's the Helio G95 octa-core, and it's clocked at 2.0 gigahertz. You've also got 8 gigs of RAM and 128 gigs of internal storage. And there is no internal micro SD card slot, but I'll quickly show you all the ports. So at the bottom, you can see we have a single speaker, USB-C port, microphone on the side, and over here you have your SIM tray. Quickly want to show you that SIM tray. It is a dual 4G nano SIM tray. You've got volume rocker and power button. On the top of the phone, you have your single microphone and nothing on this side. So this phone is running Android version 11 with XOS 7.6.0 on top. Now this phone will support Wi-Fi 6, you will have dual SIM 4G capabilities, an in-display fingerprint sensor and face unlock. So you've got a built-in 4000 mAh battery and a 160 watt fast charger to go with it. 0 to 100 in 10 minutes is ridiculous, and we're going to have to test that claim out. But that's not all, people. This also has 50 watts wireless charging. For the first time ever, we have a dual color changing smartphone. So Infinix are using an interesting photochromic technology that creates a dual color changing back cover. So it can interchange between two colors, so silver and blue, and it really works when you get an incoming call or when you plug in the charger. So I'll quickly show you that in action. Plugging the charger, you can see that the color has starting to shift to a blue color. And you can also see the green part light up in the center, so you know it's charging. So this technology has been developed by Infinix themselves to suit mobile phones. As you can see, it's quite an incredible effect. Now the OS is quite snappy in operation, and you have a whole bunch of customization options you can do, from wallpapers, widgets, you've got themes as well, and you've got lots of wallpapers you can download. Now Infinix do include some of their own apps, quite simple to uninstall those if you're not going to be using them. There is also a smart launcher on the side, which you can bring up from either side of the screen. Now the OS does seem to have various customization options. You've got social, turbo, game mode, smart panels, bookmarks, you've got actions and gestures, and you can see there are quite a few gestures you can turn on and off. you've got Video Assistant, XClone, so you can activate dual app, dual accounts, and so on and so forth. And while we're here, we're gonna have a quick look at the camera app. So you only have three main options at the bottom, so Video, AI Cam, and Beauty. If we go to AI Cam, you've got options at the top for HDRA, you can change the aspect ratio, and you can turn flash on and off. You've also got settings, so you can play around with some of those options there. So of course, this is not the finished product. This is a concept model I have here. This is a prototype, if you will, and it's not got all the features. You're gonna have a periscope telephoto lens, which will achieve a 60 times digital zoom. And I'm just gonna go straight into 48 megapixel mode and take a shot. All right, here we go. Taking a shot, 48 megapixel mode. And our result right there. Not bad at all. So maximum resolution supported, you can see there it says 4K at 30 frames per second. So I'm just gonna shoot a little bit of video in standard mode. So shooting 4K at 30 frames per second with the new Infinix Concept Phone 2021. Saving, let's quickly watch that.
Standard mode. So shooting 4K at 30 frames per second with the new Infinix Concept Phone 2021.
I'm gonna quickly test out the performance. So I've loaded up COD Mobile. Here are the graphic settings. So by default, it's set on high and high. You can select very high for graphics and frame rate. But if you hit max frame rate, the graphics will go down to high. So we're gonna leave it on very high and see how it plays. So here we go, we're gonna start a game up, multiplayer. Now, also wanna add is we've only got a single loudspeaker at the bottom. So only one single speaker in this smartphone. This is not a dual speaker smartphone. Again, it's a prototype. Maybe the official version may have dual speakers, but at least the one in my hand here is a single speaker smartphone. So let's turn up the volume and see how it plays games. So that was a very quick Call of Duty Mobile gaming test. So you saw we played with frame rate and graphics set to very high, and the gameplay was actually pretty enjoyable without any frame drops or lag. So you can expect a decent performance from that Helio G95. So the phone's battery is completely dead now. I just went crazy on COD Mobile until the battery died, because I'm really eager to test out the 160 watt fast charging. All right, here we go. Fast charging test, Infinix Concept Phone 2021. So I plugged in the 160 watt fast charger. Start the timer, here we go. All right, reaching the 6 minute mark. Let's see what percentage we're on. So it looks like the battery is on 48%. It's just jumped up to 49%. That is incredible fast charging technology. 6 minutes to get to 50% basically. All right, so we've just reached the 10 minute mark. Battery percentage is now on 79%. Let's see how long it takes to get to 100. 13 minutes, 98% people. 98, 99. We need one more percentage, 100. So it took just under 13 minutes and 30 seconds to get that battery from 0 to 100%, so extremely fast charging. And here is a quick temperature check straight after that test. And you can see the temperature is no higher than 44 degrees Celsius. So very impressive ultra flash charging technology. So there you have it guys, that was Infinix brand new concept phone for 2021. I did quite enjoy playing around with the prototype, but I can't wait to get my hands on the final product to test out some of those exciting features that we couldn't test in the prototype. But as it stands, beautiful phone, beautiful display, loving the new fresh ideas that this phone brings. And you definitely can't argue with the 160 watt ultra flash charging. I guess it means good things are coming in the smartphone world, and Infinix is one of the first to bring us this super fast technology along with the color changing back. So definitely more content on Infinix coming up on the channel in the near future. So do make sure you're subscribed and hit that bell notification so you can see that video as soon as I drop it. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one. Peace.